First, I would say everything that you cannot film, shoot with regular means, anything that is not real in the sense of you can just go out and shoot it. So many people don't realize how much actually has to be done through visual effects, and sometimes if it's even only a color correction, something like that.